Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood? This weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard. If I make good, so I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, and then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth, and with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like Munchkins, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely. And that's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed. And all of us have to love you, and by the wizard, you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I've had inside, maybe at last I'll know why. When we are hand in hand, the wizard and I. And one day he'll say to me, Elphaba, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be all right by you if I degreenify you? And of course that's not important to me. Well, all right, why not? I'll reply. Oh, what a pair we'll be, the wizard and I. Yes, what a pair we'll be, the wizard and unlimited. My future is unlimited. And I've just had a vision, almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do with me. I could melt. And so it will be for the rest of my life, and I'll want nothing else till I die. Held in such high esteem, when people see me, they will scream, for half of Oz's favorite team.